everyone. My name is Alex, this is Cairo, and this is Evan.
Hi!
And today we're interviewing Evan's,
grandma.
Evan's grandma named Irene, who has arthritis. So we have Cairo today as the design manager. I myself am the project manager. Terry is the videographer, and Evan behind the camera is the communications manager.
So our first question is, what daily activities do you often struggle with in terms of like arthritis?
Well, if I do a lot of work, it's my right hand.
So after some discussion with our groupmates, we finally decided that we would make a cup holder for Irene. Now, with this specific design, it would help Irene so that she wouldn't actually have to use her tendons when holding a cup. How this device works is that a piece of Velcro goes around your wrist, and your hand is inserted into a 3D printed device that's perfectly cylinder that fits around a cup. And yeah.
We used our empathy to frame our design by understanding her needs and her challenges so that we can best suit her, so we can give her something that will minimize her challenges so she can lead a happy life.
We designed our project in Fusion 360 in order to make it adjustable and flexible.
For Evan's grandma, Irene.
Since it's our first prototype, we messed up the size and made it too big. As you can see here, my hand is way too small for this print here, and also it won't be able to fit any cups. So in our next print, we're gonna make it smaller.
For the second prototype, we made the print smaller so it can fit her hand better and also fit the cup better. However, Irene said the print was too big for her finger, so we're gonna make it smaller for the next print.
Okay, so this is our print for Evan's grandma. As you can see here, all I have to do is insert my fingers, tighten the Velcro around it, and then here, this is what keeps a cup in the print. So all I have to do is tighten that, and then boom. As you can see here, I don't even need to hold it really. My fingers are like off the thing already. So when she holds it, there's no tension in her hand. She can just loosen it and she can take a drink from it.
Water is a necessity for life. And I think by making that cup holder, it's easier for her to access water with ease. I think that we can help her mentally by reducing stress on her hand a little bit more because we give her the liberty to get water without any risk of pain. Personally, I feel very motivated that we are helping Evan's grandma. This it really brings me joy to know that I'm allowed to like actually help someone, and the fact that I think it's amazing what I can do for my community around me. Thank you all for watching.